Maybe if you're losing your supportive relationships, or if you had a recent experience that was particularly off.
What's going on? Mom, what's happening?
I don't know. I just asked if he had any stressful experiences lately.
Steven, you don't think...
It's not you, Connie. It's everything that happened before.
What is he talking about?
You haven't told your mom?
Told me what?
It's not your fault. I think I just need you to leave.
This is a medical emergency. I am not leaving.
Mom, us being here is making it worse.
Ah! Oh, no. Please, just go.
Steven!
I can't be around you right now!
Steven!
Dad!
I'm here!
Come on, Mom. Let's give them space.
Right.
How'd you know I was here?
Connie called me about an hour ago.
Connie. Thank you.
Yeah. I'll be here when you're ready.
Steven, I'm sorry. If I'd have known, I...
It's fine, Dad. You were busy, and I didn't know what was going on.
Come on, Steven. Talk to me.
I proposed to Connie.
You what?
She said no.
Oh, Steven.
My body is reacting like it's the end of the world. I think I've seen the world almost end so many times now that everything that goes wrong feels that extreme. I should be feeling so good these days. The Earth is safe, it's Era 3, but I'm swelling up over these third era problems. What do I do? How do I move on from all the stuff I've been through? How do I live life if it always feels like I'm about to die?
It's gonna be all right, Stewball. I'm here for you.
I just want to go home.